1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, I should be able to do it. You ready to blast? Hey, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Space Engineers. We're going to space. This isn't fucking Space Engineers. God damn it. Okay.
I think you just need to, like, yell welcome back to Astro. I don't even remember what it is. Astroneer. Like, just yell it in as fast as you can.
Welcome back to another Space Engineer.
It's Astro. Just go. It's definitely Astro there.
I know, yeah. I know, but like, if you just yell it, no one will notice.
That's true, yeah. Or if I just said it right, I could just say it right. Like, remember what fucking game you're playing.
Let's be real, that'll never happen.
That's true.
This is Space Engineers. Hi, welcome back to No Man's Sky. This is like what No Man's Sky told us it would be.
Yes, this is exactly it.
We can trade. We can play with our friends.
You can play with your friends. Let's go to space.
Let's go to space. Let's get out of the past and blast off into the future.
This new No Man's Sky update is great.
Holy shit.
They added multiplayer. Alright. Now then.
Whoa, are there trees out in space?
Say what? I'm sorry?
Like, if you look directly in front of us. Okay, that might just be me.
The button, and now we're orbiting around the sun. Oh, now I can hit...
Around the sun?
Okay, so now I can't go to the same planet. We're legit orbiting around the sun. The radiated planet's the closest one to the sun. But there's one arid, that red planet... I see our planet over there.
I don't think I'm orbiting the exotic planet that we were just on.
Yes, yeah. I'm looking at a big space view. I'm looking zoom me out one more. Can you click the button up top, like above the spaceship? It'll zoom you out too. Yeah. Do that.
Yeah. Ooh.
Do you want to go to the radiated planet or to arid? Probably arid first, and then save the radiated, like you said, for endgame. We're legit orbiting around the sun. All right, here we go. We're going to the arid planet. Gonna set up yet another base. See, another thing is, like, I gotta title these episodes, and I don't remember what is what. Like...
Exotic is the last one that we went to.
Oh, yeah, I know that, but...
I don't know.
I don't know the one before it.
The one before it, that was the starter planet. You always start on that one.
Right. And then we prepared for this one. See, I don't know what to title it, though. I'll have to watch a clip of it to get an idea.
Trouble on the moon.
All right, here we go. I picked us a spot.
Okay, cool, because I can't see anything.
Okay.
I'm still in big space view, and it's getting pretty laggy now.
Okay, we're landing. Oh, shit, dude. This has fucking death balls flying around. Do you see that shit?
Death balls?
Yeah, you see them things? Like, is this like a constant storm? What is
death
this
balls.
Place?
I don't see any death balls. I see like little bugs flying around.
Like spiky balls? You see them? Yeah, those are...
Oh, wait. Tiny...
Oh yeah. Whee. Oh yeah, if that hits you, you're probably gonna die.
I don't see anything.
How do you not see that?
Oh, okay.
There's
okay.
One under the ship.
I see one. Yeah, I see that one.
Okay, there's a bunch flying around. Like,
see if I can get hit by one.
Yeah, I'll let you go first, and you be the
guinea pig.
Okay, I'm gonna blast off. See you later. Bye.
I'm trying to get hit, and it's not happening. All right. So I think we're good.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get hit and probably die. Maybe. So we'll see. I'm gonna try and get hit. Oh no, yeah, I'm hurt.
I'm immediately dead.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh no, we're fine. Oh shit, did you get hit? I heard it.
I think I did. I think I took a little bit of damage. I can't get back in the ship.
It's not safe here. Oh.
Okay. Oh. Whoa. Hey.
Oh.
We're a different planet. This planet sucks.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything here for us.
Okay, that was a bigger one. I've been seeing all these tiny ones.
Okay, there's... Oh, shit. Okay, alright. So we could either, like, build up walls or we could get the fuck out of here.
I vote get the fuck out of
yeah,
here.
Yeah, this isn't much of a...
Fuck this place.
We're not gonna... It'd be really hard to build a base here. We had, like... That place is insane.
I mean, like you said, we could have built up walls and shit, but...
The chances of that shit flying through them and still killing us, pretty high.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. From the arid planet... It looks like two planets are over there humping now. Nope, they're good. I say we might as well go to the radiated. I mean, the only other one that we haven't been to is a tundra.
Oh, whoop, I clicked one.
Okay.
I don't know what one I clicked, but I fucking clicked one because I was trying to get a name to pop up.
Oh, this is it. This is the radiated one.
All right, yeah, let's check it out. Can't be worse than that last one.
Famous last words. All right, we're going to just land right here at the first one. There's a K, like it looks like a cannon over that way too. Oh, here we go.
Ooh, good job right next to a cave.
Oh, yeah, it's just got
a,
like a...
Oh, is that like a Sarlacc?
Yeah, it's a fucking... Is that the Star Wars thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this place is kind of shitty, too. Do you think we ought to stay here, or...
I mean, there's no death balls flying around.
That's true.
That's a start.
Absolutely true.
I don't seem to be immediately dying.
Should we,
so that's good.
Should we just kind of explore before we start building
get
stuff?
Get off the tether. See how rapidly my oxygen depletes. I want to... Oh, shit.
What's up? You dying pretty fast?
No.
You got filters?
Some stuff rendered, and it looked like spikes shot up out of the ground, like big ones, and I was like, oh, God.
The thing's, like, pulsing like a...
Yeah, I know.
Like a Vietnamese vagina.
Like, I know I shouldn't get close to it, but I want to know how close I can get to it. You ballsy, look at you. Okay, we're playing chicken. Here we go. Oh, God. I got closer. That's a good idea.
Hold on. You say chicken. I say let's go skinny dipping.
Let's go skinny dipping.
Oh, shit. Our shit's going to fall in there. All right. Oh, God. Oh, God.
It made noises.
Oh, died immediately.
Okay. Well,
I got closer.
Haha, now I got all this stuff.
Oh, shit. Almost fell from fall damage. Oh, good.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, what? Jumping in and dying immediately? Yeah.
Yeah, dude. That was awesome.
It was exactly like I thought. This must be what sex is like. Wee. All right, dude. There is. Oh, dude. This is a fucking beautiful view. This is probably gonna be the screenshot for the fucking thumbnail.
Oh, oxygen's running low.
Oh, cow, dude. Get your fucking blue marker out of my screenshot. No, come stand beside me. There, yeah.
Now.
Nah. Oh yeah.
Go back to the
okay,
ship.
You're you don't got filters?
I need oxygen. No, I don't have any filters.
All right, after you get your filters, come back so we can take a picture. That's awesome. I normally just take a random fucking screenshot in the editing process, but there's your filters. Here they come.
No,
I see them.
not in the Sarlacc.
They're gonna go. They're just slowly bouncing that way.
I can't click them. I can't get them. Why can't I get these?
Oh, I got you.
I have an empty spot.
There you go.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah.
Okay. What's up with the screenshot?
Let me put some filters on myself before I die. Alright. Yeah, let's just stand there, little spaceman like. It's got your name. I wish it didn't have your name, too. We don't care that it just says Agent Buck Goblin. It's really, actually, really pretty.
Well, I mean, I've got T to place tether. Hold on, let me make that go away. I can take this screenshot for you. It'll say Wingman.
No, it's cool. I want to get us together. See if we can let's either wave or jump one.
Oh wait, are you looking at the sun?
Yeah, I'm like.
Oh dang, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, right.
Okay, alright.
Alright, ready?
Your count.
On go. I'm gonna count down from three. On go, we'll do something. Wave or jump. I'm probably gonna do the jump.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go. I hope I got it. Let's do one more. Let me reposition. Let's get up a little further so that the hill, that grass was in my way. All right. Same thing. 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck. I hit the Windows key and Windows come up. I was like trying to screenshot. All right. I think I got it though. Hell yeah.
All right,
that's legit. Should we like explore into this cave? Because there's something here.
I'm gonna fill up my oxygen.
There's a plant.
Right in my cave.
There's a research item. Right here. There's safety.
This is shelter.
Hey, but
there was a storm to the right outside of this cave.
And I was just thinking, like, it's really windy here.
It's right in front of us.
Yeah, I see that dude rolling up on us. It's really windy here, so, like, wind vanes are probably constantly powering this place.
Wait, what's this thing? Is it just a death hole?
Oh, shit. I see a death hole floating over there. Do you see that one? I'm coming towards you. There's a lot of death holes here. Oh, we're definitely gonna have to set up a base here.
I don't think it's a death hole. I think it's just a crater.
That one? No, that one's a death hole. It's got teeth on it.
This?
The one you're standing right beside? Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah. It doesn't have teeth for me.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them here. There's actually one. Oh, no, it wasn't floating.
Okay, so note to self. These edges are not just holes.
Yeah, they're dangerous as shit. Yeah. That there. Danger. Danger. Oh, my accident. I gotta get back to the ship. I don't have any filters. I think we could probably like set up like a wind vane base here. And just have power all the time.
Well, I mean, I'll keep an eye on my my thing.
Oh yeah, you gotta. Yeah, it's spinning.
It wasn't spinning down there though.
But like, you can hear it and you can see the wind.
Oh yeah, you can see the squares.
Right. I mean, it seems like it's kind of slowing down a little bit now, but no, I still hear it pretty constantly.
Cause you can see it out here. Yeah, I'm spinning.
Yeah. What are these, like, spikes? They're just spikes. Okay. I don't want to get too close to them in case they do kill me. No, they're just for looks. Here's some.
Wow, yeah, there's, like, just these Sarlaccs everywhere.
Yeah, they are. But what is this green shit here?
Green shit? Are you in the... Wait, where you at?
It's stuff I can't mine because I don't have the mining bit. I went up the hill. My bad.
Okay.
I mean, I can mine a little bit of it. What is the green stuff? Like, you gotta have a mining drill to get some of this shit. Some of this shit, like titanium. Oh.
Maybe that's what it is.
Something growled at me.
Yeah, and did you go inside of a cave?
I was over here by this Sarlacc. Dude, I just found a giant fucking Bulbasaur over here or some shit. Like, I'm actually kind of afraid to get close to it now that I think about it, because it might pop out and eat me. You see me over here? I have compound. I can build us some more filters if you need them. My blue dot should appear for you. I'm to your left. Turn left. Wait, you're going the other way now. See me?
Okay, I see you now.
Hey. Over here. Yeah, check out this fucking Pokemon that I caught. This Pokemon. Why don't you get really close to it and see what it does? See if it hatches. I'm gonna dig around it. Because I think, yep, just like I thought. Research. Oh, dude, them things are fucking creepy as shit. I'm gonna walk up to it and see if it does anything. I think it's just a research thing. It doesn't do anything. Research what? Bye! I guess this is how you get rid of rovers. I think it's actually... It's still down there, I just can't grab it.
Yeah, same.
I wanted that. I wanted that Pokemon to take home. Alright.
Nah, dude, I'm Team Rocket. Get out of here.
Blasting off again. So, we made it to an exotic planet, which has a lot of, like, titanium and stuff. We made it here.
There's a bunch of death and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, this is kind of dangerous.
Wait, so what's titanium? Is it not that green stuff?
It could be. That could be it. I really don't know. I don't remember which one, because I haven't harvested very much of it, because you got to have a drill bit to get it, to actually get it. So maybe we just take this thing back to our exotic planet. And or do you want to set up a base out here somewhere?
I don't care.
We still got one more planet to see. Let's go see the tundra planet.
Alright.
We'll leave. I like having this like set up where we can just actually, in fact, make sure I got a bunch of resin on me. I was gonna say, make sure we keep this everything we need on here. I think we do. Yeah, we'll go to the tundra planet and check it out. Almost blasted off without you.
There's a little bit of lag whenever you're getting in, and I don't trust it, so I like press it again, and it's just like gets me out. It's like, damn it, happens all the time.
All right. We go to the big view, and we're really far from the tundra planet. Because we're at the radiated planet. So we got a planet hop, right?
Maybe? I just don't know how to.
Just click arid and don't actually land on the planet.
Oh, okay.
I'm guessing.
Wait, hold on.
I already did it.
So
we're at the arid planet again. And then we go to the outer.
I think if you would have waited. If you would have waited. Because, like, right now, I'm still, like, looking at the radiated. We're almost into orbit of it.
Yeah.
Like, you have to wait.
I see that
one. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool that, like, if you just wait on that planet for the other planet to get close enough.
Right. See, but this...
Like, actual space programs.
Yeah. But I thought the radiated one was closer to the sun.
Okay.
Actually, these two kind of look like they're pretty similar. Yeah, because it gives you this, like, white ring of how far out you can travel. We're about to come up on this one.
Yeah, I think you're about to make it.
You got quiet, did you?
Oh, I think you're about to make it.
Okay, yeah.
Is that the starting planet?
I think the starting one had the moon. This is definitely it. Yeah, we're about to catch it. Hell yeah. Then we'll have explored them all. Right now, exotic and the starting planet are like the best ones to. Yeah, tundra. Here we go. Oh, dude, that's such a cool view. The sun over the planet. This is what No Man's Sky should have been.
As we say for the millionth time.
Alright, pick a spot and we'll land there.
Nah, it's all you. I'm still on the.
Here we go.
Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Good, good landing there, asshole. It sounds windy as shit here too. Do we even bother getting out? I got out. Don't leave without me. Oh, dude, this is fucking ice that I can't mine. I bet you gotta have a drill bit.
Like you can't just...
Like I can mine a little bit of it, but I can't just dig into this mountain right here.
Maybe it's because we're on the cap of the mountain.
That's true. Could be. Dude, there's nothing here. This is a fucking tundra.
Let's go land on another location.
Yeah, because it's really mountainous here. Oh, I almost died. Alright, we're in. We're blasting off. Yeah, it's got... Oh, there's a satellite there, though. So there's that. Alright, let's try and find... It all kind of looks mountainy.
Yeah.
This spot looks not too bad, maybe. I mean, it's by a mountain, but... Yeah, no, it's all rough terrain. It's all rough terrain. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get out, though, and explore. I'm hurt, because I fucking took some fall damage. Yeah, I can mine some of this away. Some of it, not much. Oh, I'm sliding. It's slippery. It's slippery. Right here's some green. Alright, we can dig in there. This is crazy. This is insane. They say not everything's on the surface. I'm gonna dig until I don't have any power and then you dig. There's a cave.
There it is.
May have to build up from... Alright.
What's that red light?
They say not to press it, but why don't you go press it? See what happens.
Ah!
Dude, you're fucking gone. It sucked you up and ate you. Oh,
that's
shit.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, you don't have a body.
Now I'm just floating through.
It fucking consumed you. They say not to press it. Why don't you go press it?
I was just intrigued by it.
Hell yeah, dude. You gotta be. There's a lot of them here. There's titanium here. Oh shit, which... Oh fuck. Some spiky things. I thought I was gonna die too. Yo, I'm actually... Something's making sounds at me. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Like, it's probably that thing on the ceiling.
It ain't my friend. I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I think your shit's gone. I think we should definitely like have to expand our bases out here just for the sake of adventuring. I'm about to suffocate. Unless I put these filters on. Oh no, I got to tether range. Thank goodness. Yeah, we'll have to like... I mean, we have the supplies. We can conquer any of these planets.
Oh yeah, definitely.
It's just for... I think one of these episodes we'll just have to go, alright, let's go conquer this planet. You know, and then... Alright, let's go conquer this planet. I think we should probably go back to the exotic planet and just kind of hang out there. We'll have this spaceship ready. It's already loaded up. All we'll have to do is, like, blast off and... But I think we should go conquer things. Yeah. We need to go take over the exotic one first because build some drill bits with titanium and shit.
We're Vikings and it's raiding season.
We're here to pillage. There's no other no other humans, so we can't really rape anything. We're just gonna pillage. Alright, now then to find our base. It'll have a marker above it. We just gotta wait to land there. Dude, the clouds, it looks
we
cool.
Hope.
Yeah, right. That's true. I don't even know if we can land there. I mean, we built a habitat there, so it may be like, oh yeah, you built that there. You can't land here anymore. Oh, there it is. I see it. Yeah, I want to build like, I want to build a rover, the big truck, and you can like put a crane on it, and then you can put a drill bit on it. Fucking.
All right, that sounds good.
Hell yeah,
we'll do that.
That's what I'm like, hyped for.
You know what I'm hyped for?
What's that?
The storm about to come in.
Oh
again.
Yeah, hell
and
yeah,
again.
Dude. We
and again.
I missed it so much. I don't know. This seems pretty tame compared to them other planets, to be honest.
A little bit, yeah. Alright, let's see.
Here. I'm gonna start dumping.
So we need aluminum.
Inventory.
I think we have some right here. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, dude, you take that like ship like we loaded it down and you just blast off and you got anything, you know, you could build anything anywhere. I think making the condenser things, we pretty much, I think we're in game status. I mean, we just got to build it. Like even without, like you said, even with the, you're only saving us time by doing the 2-for-1.
That little dupe thing, yeah. Yeah, yeah,
definitely. We'd still get it. We'd still be doing the same.
Because it's free anyway.
Yeah. It probably saved us an hour because it would have just taken us an hour. Just got to sit inside, wait for more storms. Do we need aluminum or...
We need aluminum for the big truck. Right.
I'm gonna send off
I'm
for
getting
some
it
more.
Right now. No. Don't worry about
copper.
It. There's a deposit right over here.
We can get it for free.
We got it for free right
we
now.
We actually have some, so
it's okay. I got a hefty deposit. Dude, it's like all around us.
There's one, two, three, four. We need two trucks. Because we're making a mining rig and we're making a just hauling rig. So there's one truck and I think we need one seater compound for the seats. I think. Let's see. One seat does need compound. Boop, boop, build the seat.
Oh, yeah. I died.
Oh, did you?
Well,
oh, yeah.
Earlier.
Okay. I forgot. Yeah, you got sucked up and lost all your shit. I didn't know what would happen. I just heard, I've seen somewhere on one of the forums that said, don't push the button. I'd seen one before, I just never really got close to it or anything, never adventured it near it. So.
Hey, well, now we know.
Right? It was cool to watch you get sucked up and not come back. I was like, okay, bye, friend. See you later. we got...
If you guys thought that was really cool that I pressed that button, leave a comment below.
Leave a like for getting ate by the by the button.
Start selling out. Oh wait, I need titanium for the tank. That's dumb.
Well, I'm building a crane on this bitch.
Little filters. Fine.
I don't know what all like how the crane works. Is it I know I can... Oh, shit. I know I can attach a drill bit to it. But then there's this, like... other option of... get in the crane. Oh, shit, dude. This is fucking gonna be awesome, man. Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Heck yeah.
Got yourself a digger?
Yeah, we're gonna have a badass digger here in a minute.
Oh, okay, so we need... I guess we need
a drill bit.
Storage on it?
A drill bit. We'll probably put a battery on it. And then we'll have another truck be the, power.
Okay, gotcha.
Drill bit requires copper, which we have. That's aluminum. We have enough aluminum for another truck. Is that a storm rolling up on us?
I hear it, but
I don't see it. I got this other seat.
It's in the.
I want to put it on.
It's in the south. Looks like it's. Might not hit us, but. I don't know. I can't tell.
That son of a bitch is coming right for us. I guarantee it. Even if he's not, he's gonna turn at the last second. Here's the drill head. Yeah, he kind of getting close now, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude's doing the thing. I'm gonna get in just in case.
Oh, yeah?
Just in case. Cashews here, man. Since I've had the surgery, I gotta be really careful still what I eat, but some things are worse than others.
Yeah.
Like cashews, nuts, peanuts.
Yeah.
They just fucking make my stomach like knot up. It's so bad, but I love them so much, so it's like...
those things are good. Right? Hell yeah. I agree with
you.
So
I made a mistake of buying like a big can of cashews, and I'm like, well, I bought them, so I gotta eat them. But every time I do, I'm like, fucking, why would you do this?
What? Are we good?
Yeah. Maybe. I mean, fucking, it's still... still over there. Acting a fool. Alright, there's the drill bit. I put two seats on there, but I'm going to take one of them off. If you want to pull it out of the way, we'll... get this other aluminum and build the other one. We'll put a battery on that one. And I'm just going to grab one of these batteries because, I mean, there's plenty of batteries here. And then we'll have this truck be the mining truck. Then we'll take the other truck to be the... I wonder how this works. Oh, okay, the two slots on the side are for, like, what it mines. I wonder if I can put a storage container there.
Yeah, yeah, hell yeah. Put that there. This thing's got a bit of a reach
to it. Yeah, it does. Okay, it doesn't let a storage container attach to it.
You can put it there, though?
In the back, but there's a chance it'll fall off a lot. But, I mean...
maybe it's because I was in it. Hold on. I'll try it.
I don't think it's going to let us. I think that's where that's the output for it. Oh, yeah, dude. Can you fill in with it, too, or is it just a dig?
Nah, it's just straight up digging.
We might not actually need two. We only need one, don't we?
Wah! So laggy. It's so laggy.
Yeah, it is a little bit.
Am
laggy.
I still in?
Yeah, you're still in it.
No, on my screen. Hold on. Oh, God. It's so terrifying. It just, like,
spins
the fuck out.
Yeah, dude. That's a...
yeah.
It doesn't...
No. Hold on. Stop driving.
I'm not driving. No one's driving.
Oh, it just, like... now it's over... for me, it's over by the space shuttle.
The truck is?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Okay, wait. Hold on.
Okay, now now that I got tried to get back in it over there.
It got it.
It's back
okay.
over here. We're
I
good.
Was about to like put some stuff on it, but I'm like thinking maybe we don't want to put all our eggs in this basket if it's going to ship us off. No, we got unlimited
stuff. Well, I mean,
I think it's
only doing that cuz it's just laggy right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I think maybe if I restarted the like reloaded cuz we went to all them other planets and shit.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and save it and then reload it.
Yeah, let me
so like
yeah, clear out put your backpack items in the storage chest there. This is our okay. mining machine.
So will the mining stuff go into my backpack?
No, the mining stuff. See these two red dots that I was trying to hit at? The mining stuff will go in. The mining stuff, like the stuff we actually mine, it'll go into
okay,
these
yeah,
two things, and then we'll have to put them into storage.
Those.
Yeah. Okay. I am gonna.
Oh! I need to put mine.
Yeah.
Cause you're
yeah.
Gonna, okay.
Yeah.
I'm dumb.
Yeah. So you don't lose your shit. Well, the shit that you don't. Did you end up making more stuff? Getting it. Wind vane, solar panel, battery pack, oxygen tank.
That actually came with me. Fortunately enough.
Oh yeah. Okay, cool. Oh, you don't have an extra oxygen tank though, do you?
No, I lost that, but that's okay.
I
just made some filters.
Where?
Okay, alright, well, I'm good.
It needs titanium for the tank.
Yeah, that's why
power
I didn't make a new
cells.
One. I didn't have that. It's whatever.
What are power cells? Is that just a battery? No, battery's
I have
different.
No idea. I have no idea what those
I'm
are.
I'm gonna make some power cells and see. Because it only takes compound power cells. Oh,
some batteries?
Fucking, probably like the filters. Oh, I got a bunch of aluminum in my inventory for making this other truck with. Because I thought we'll go two trucks, but I mean, we might as well. I might as well go ahead and make it. Having two trucks here ain't gonna hurt anything. Get it out of my inventory, get it made. All right, I'm gonna save and we'll get out, exit the game real quick, exit to main menu. Oh, I hope you guys are enjoying this fucking series, Astroneer. This is like several episodes in. I'm just gonna kind of release them, even though we recorded a couple episodes tonight. I'm just gonna release them one a day because people only want an hour or so of Astroneer. Every once in a while, they don't want it fucking 6 hours in one day. No one would watch all
Dude,
that.
Dude, why not?
I mean,
I'd watch it.
Maybe.
I would totally watch it if people watch it and they're really cool like I am.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
Yeah.
Who
wouldn't want to
cool people
watch 6 hours?
Cool
game?
People do have nothing better to do than to watch.
Oh, yeah.
There goes a truck out of the sky.
Wait, what?
Oh, it's okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Our rover become a spaceship.
Whoa.
Do you think you need an invite or will it let you join?
It'll let me join. Right.
We'll go mine some titanium. You can build yourself another oxygen tank. I guess I got all
Hell
them oxygen
yeah.
tanks off dead fucking
yeah,
dead people.
That's where I got mine. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess you won't be needing this.
Oh no, it's still a little laggy for me. I still drop frames for a second. It'll be alright though. We'll survive. It's not as bad as it was. I say as I don't know because I'm the host, I had to take a drink. I wonder, are you gonna land on this planet or the other planet?
Oh no.
You landed on the other planet, didn't you?
Oh no.
They got some bugs to fix, man.
No.
Okay, I'm coming to get you.
You got fuel?
Yeah. We got unlimited fuel, remember?
Oh yeah, oops, I forgot.
Space rescue mission. What I am going to do is I'm going to take the stuff off the back of the rover just so it doesn't, like, because the back of the rover and the front of the rover aren't actual spots, so it's kind of like, I don't want it to bug. But yes, I'm also going to go ahead and fill it up before I take off, because we used it a lot going between them many different fucking things. Many different planets. Why did I call them fucking things? I couldn't think of a planet. I couldn't say planet. Could not think of the word planet. Alright. It's getting late. We need to go drill stuff. First, I gotta go on a rescue mission to save you from our home planet. This is a rescue mission to save you from the safest place in the universe.
See, literally, the
best place you could possibly be. I'm coming to save you.
Dude, I don't know. There's storms here. It's spooky. And there's things underground.
Oh, dude. It's going to be a minute before I'm, like, all the way on the other side of the sun before I rotate back to
you.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm just...
I mean, that's not fine. Matt Damon.
We just gotta think of entertaining shit to talk about for 2 minutes.
You gotta come rescue Matt Damon.
Matt Damon. I see what you did there. I'm coming to save you, Matt Damon. I'm getting really old. Dude, that was like such a good movie. I fucking love Interstellar. I've only seen it like one time, but it stuck with me.
Oh,
this you know, once you got the backstory to a movie like that, you don't forget. I don't gotta know every fucking line to it. By the way, are you very good at? Do you think you could write like a? I don't want to say a screenplay, but could you write a script? Could you write a story?
I'm like one of the worst storytellers in the history of forever.
Okay. I really need dialogue.
For what?
But even more so, I need narrative.
Narrative?
I'm working on a, like...
Like some Morgan Freeman shit?
Kind of. Like inner, like a guy with his inner narrative talking, kind of like Ferris Bueller in it, you know, where he's talking about...
Okay. Gotcha.
Narrative, but
so, third person narrative.
It's third person where he's talking about himself.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like.
So like Sin City.
I haven't seen Sin City.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, was that an HBO series or did it just?
That was
it was
a movie.
Okay. I remember it coming up on HBO. It's the one that was like kind of black and white.
Yeah, like an old detective movies where he like talks to himself.
Yeah. I kind of like seen that. It. Didn't really remember it that well, but kind of seen it. It was whenever I was in school still. That was like an old movie kind of now, isn't it?
No.
Like 10 years old at least.
So. Yeah. Fuck, right? Holy shit, that's awful. Shut up. Stop saying these things.
That's crazy. I'm kind of working. I have a GTA series that I kind of started, you know, the Bolito Bay trailer, if you've seen that on the channel.
I remember talking to you about it a while back.
Before
you launched it up.
I got the first episode. And I have ideas for like other episodes and stuff.
No, I'm like I said, dude, I'm literally the worst storyteller. Like if you were to tell me to make up a child like a bedtime story, it would be a child be like, yeah, no. This ain't happening.
Yeah.
The shit is
I'm
this.
I'm kind of in that position. Like I really need character dialogue. But what I need is I have like 2 minutes of footage where I kind of want my character to talk and to like give some story background, but I don't know what I want him to say.
Who's the character?
Exactly. I want to take that opportunity to describe him. Like, that's what I want to do with it.
That's what I'm saying. Who's the fucking character? He's your character.
Exactly. If I knew what to tell you, I could just do it, but I don't know. Like, I gotta...
What does the character do? I can guide you. I can't tell you, but I can guide you.
Right, but I'm already to that position of, like... I'm building the character. I know that's exactly what I have to do. Is at this point I have to build this character. But remember that whole "you're indecisive" talk. I'm really indecisive, and I can't decide on what I want this character to be. So I'm like stuck on.
Oh, that's your own problem, I guess. You can't throw that on someone else.
That's true. Well, I was just asking if you could do screenplay and stuff, but.
You know. I can't do it if goddamn character. Fuck, tell me he's a goddamn fish in a bowl. I can tell you something about him.
I'll have to tell you. We'll talk about this at another time, maybe tomorrow, because.
Okay.
Because I got like
spoilers.
Yeah. But plus, I have another area I could like. I don't want to say much, but if you guys watching and are watching and listening to this, yo, there's only going to be like 3 people watching this. All right, so
spoiler,
here it comes. All right, spoiler. So my character right now, actually, I could do anything with him. But I have an idea for a whole series. Separate from this character, I would have to make new characters and stuff, but I could do a whole series, and the reason I could do this whole series is because it would follow one basic storyline. Each episode would be a story, right? Their own story. But they would all tie together in the sense that the episode would appear to be a news story, so I would cover it like a news story, so I could.
So like the same episode from another person's perspective.
Not necessarily. More like, I could talk about a drug deal gone bad, and tell that story about the drug deal gone bad, and then cover it as a news story, and then the next episode I could talk about a chain of liquor store robberies, you know, or a Grand Theft Auto, and talk about it as a news story. And I can give my news anchors characters, or I could just follow the characters, like other characters. I can create other characters and just kind of, you know, the news affect them sometimes, shit like that. But like, it would all come back to the news, you know, the news would be my way to tell the story, like to get key points out there. I could use it as a news story.
Okay, that's
I've had that idea for a long time. So spoilers, if you motherfuckers try and steal my idea, too late. I got it on footage saying this my idea.
It's copyrighted.
It's copyrighted. LLC on that bitch. I don't know anything about all that.
If you try to upload it, YouTube will take it down.
I'll flag it as I'm a YouTube hero.
No way, dude. It'll flag itself.
Yeah, exactly.
The system will already know.
Trust me, because I tried singing one time and they're like, "Oh my god, you sound exactly like." Yeah, and they flagged me for it. You know, that's a lie, but I wish. All right, dude. I don't know which base is our base. There's two right beside each
other.
Right,
like right. That's the one. Do that one.
Oh shit. I don't know where this is gonna land me. Yeah, you said do that one, but the two bases we have are like right beside each other.
Yeah, I know, do that one.
Oh, this one that I just landed on the space shuttle?
Hey, like, hey,
I landed
did
the big shuttle on the little shuttle. You just do that storage container on the ground and back over there.
Yeah, no, I tried to, like...
I think you're invisible.
Like...
Oh, there you are. You're on the rocks.
Now I'm okay.
You.
I'm up here.
It's like, where are you? What up? You know, I don't know if we should... Yeah, we gotta go try out this mining bit. Yeah. Alright. That's the whole point of me talking that whole time was to entertain. Can you get in, or is it gonna put you in the little shuttle?
I don't know. We'll find out.
You're in. Alright, here we go. Let's go try... We're probably gonna have to talk in space tomorrow, but...
Amen.
But yeah, like I've had the idea for, dude. Like I've thought out whole series. Oh, that exotic planet's right beside us. I've thought out like a whole episode of, I could do a short, like a 15-minute short, and tell this whole story, and it would be like really cool.
Yeah.
But my problem is always in the dialogue, because I don't like. I can't like sit down. I can sit down like when I'm playing when I'm playing a game and I'm like commentating on it. It's easy. I just talk about what I'm doing. But whenever I try and sit down and do voice acting, I can't do voice acting.
Well, you could do voice actors have scripts. They don't improv everything.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely.
So you can voice act. You just can't.
No, I can't voice act. I can't read a script and voice act. I just can't do it. Trust me, I've tried. Okay. Because what happens is I'm like, like in the Polito Bay Citizen, the series that I'm working on, which is still gonna get uploaded pretty soon. I just gotta like do a few things. One being just record some narrative. You know, I just need like 2 or 3 minutes of telling the story. I just gotta think of how I want to do it. That's where I'm struggling right now. But I mean, that we're really close. That's about to go up and be. A hit. Is there... Oh, are you kidding me? Where is that motherfucker at? I hear it too. It's not nowhere near us. To the mining ship.
Can I get out on the other side, please?
Are you stuck in the tree?
I keep getting stuck in the tree.
Let me...
Try jumping as soon as I get out.
Let me help you.
Oh, whoa, I broke the tree.
There you go.
Fuck you, tree.
I put all your stuff on this thing right here. There it is. Ba-dam. But yeah, like right now, I'm to the point of, I need to record this narrative. So, like, when I'm recording a game, I do. I just talk. I react to it. Blah, blah, blah. This is happening. I'm going to do this. I talk about what I'm going to do. But, like, voice acting to me is so much more different. So, I'm like... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Things, like, flipping around every direction.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Flip us over.
Oh, we almost made it.
I hear that fucking storm.
I wonder if I'll be safe in this thing.
That's what I was wondering too.
I guess we'll find out.
I like how you try and look around and it's like points it in every different direction. Oh, there's low gravity on this planet.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering about that myself.
Yeah, that's why we're in the air so much. Yep, there's titanium. You know, like, to be honest, once you get condenser shit going, you just trade for anything you need. Like, there's no point in us doing this. It's titanium. Oh, dude.
That's satisfaction.
The cargo, like, that's cool and all, but I mean, we probably
it's so quick.
It is, dude. You're just like, wow, no wonder it's so laggy. Like, when we're moving and shit, it's so bad. Should we take it down? Should we mine down into the center of the earth? How much time do we got left? we're almost an hour in. Yeah, let's end the episode with a bang. Let's mine down. Try and mine us a slope so that we can drive down. Like, don't dig us straight down. That way, if we
why not? You said it in bang. This is really hard.
I'm not even moving yet. Okay, I'm not intending to move. It's just we're slipping some. But yeah, I think like we're in game status. We got condensers. We can just have anything and everything. We've researched everything. There's no stopping. I'm not in control of anything here.
Can you reverse?
No.
Oh shit, I think we found the key.
We're also gonna run out of power.
Am I getting it? Oh shit. Yeah, this thing might consume power.
I don't know if it actually does consume power. It does. You're plowing the shit out of stuff. I don't think it uses power. Only if we move. But yeah, we found a cave here. There's a storm coming. I was kind of thinking we could probably go back up top and get the... Oh, I fell out.
Ah!
I fell out.
Yeah, so did I.
Okay. You drive, I'll operate the crane.
Yeah, have fun.
Yeah, let me see this dude. Let's get up there first. How do we... Ah, you're in the wheels. Okay, hold on. Tab, let me in. Alright, I'm in. Okay, which way are we gonna go?
I don't know.
It makes sounds too. It don't make sounds on the.
Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't.
And huh. I can't. It doesn't have a light. Like the truck has the light, but this doesn't. So I'm gonna try and turn us upright. Okay. Good try. It was a good try. I feel like I'm digging us a bigger fucking hole to fall in. Which is also...
Oh, that's pretty much the objective, yeah.
We need to go up to the surface and refill our battery before we go down.
Why not? We don't need it.
Well, to keep driving, we will.
Oh, shit. We gotta revert. Oh.
If we want to continue further, then you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, we want to go way down. This will only get us, like, halfway down. We want to go all the way down. Our battery's kind of depleted. Let me... Oh, okay. I jumped out. Did you... Oh, you fell out. Oh, shit.
There's a giant rock.
Yeah, that rock, like... I noticed that, too. We can't really get it. I was going to take the battery off the front and the storage container off the back, and we might be able to drive it easier, you know?
Oh, no. Oh, that rock is scary.
Rock's a pain in the ass. Why don't we hand sculpt stuff, and then we'll use the fucking... All right, where's my... Let's take this shit off. I'm just going to take it off and set it down here, and then once we get... The battery we'll put back on. The fucking storage container can go fuck itself. It can stay down here forever. Can we get... Will it let you in?
Ooh.
It won't let me in. Okay,
yeah,
all right. See if you can drive it out. I'll try and project a light.
Give me some light.
Okay, yeah. I see what's got you. Hold on. It's that rock. So nothing. It's that rock. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Oh, I could see for a second, and then I'm in the hole, too. I'm about to just dig us a big fucking hole to... Oh, are you making it out?
A little bit. Oh, okay, I just fell out. And it... Okay, there it is.
I was like, wait, what? Okay.
Oh, and I got the digger. Uh-oh.
Okay, we're in a good spot though. It's you should be able to if you can get it to turn around. That fucking big ass rock, man. Oh yeah, you got it now. Okay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, while you drive it out, I'm gonna get that battery here in a second. First I wanna bury this rock. Oh, don't come over here yet. I'm burying this rock. Okay, I buried that rock. I'll take. See if I can put the storage on there. See if I can put the. Can you drive out? If you can drive.
Probably not up that steep.
Okay,
all right.
Let me get up there and I'll smooth it out a little bit. Go ahead and try. So I know exactly where to. Okay. Easy. Okay, you're upside down. All right, you're fine. You're good.
This is okay. Everything's okay. To the center of the earth.
This is what it's like to be in hell. Exactly. Flip this sumbitch over.
Oh yeah, you can just do that. I keep on forgetting.
Oh, we're running low on power here. You got one more chance to. This is your one shot. See if you can get it out. Go, baby, go. You got this.
Nah.
Okay.
There's no way. Dude, there's no way. Tell me. I want you to tell. How can you do that? How can you get it up there?
Hold on. Like this. What do you mean?
That's not the way out.
What? Yeah, it is.
That's not.
I'm outside. What? Oh, shit. Oh. No, you're right. This is stalagmites. We're in the cave.
Yeah. The way out is over here.
I'm like, wait, what? There's only one way out.
Are you mentally challenged? You can just drive right up there.
Guess what? We don't have any more power.
Hey, no, come here. Okay. Come on. I want to show you the real way.
What the fuck was I looking at then?
Yeah, just drive right out. Yeah.
Where's the way out? Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah, just drive right out.
See, this looks like the way out cuz it's the like it's a legitimate up, you know. So, yeah, slow.
Look, dude.
I don't understand what the problem was.
We could have just done this right here.
Look, I'm not seeing the issue. You could just drive right out. Now we have a bigger problem. We don't have any power in the rover.
I have to refuel this thing. Bring it back.
Yeah, we could do that. Or we could try and find power on the surface or just around here in general to. Oh, okay. I'll take this back. Let's just run back over there. We'll each grab a full battery and just bring back a couple batteries.
Sounds good.
I'm so gonna suffocate. Never mind, I got filters. Here, I'm gonna throw it. You catch it.
Okay.
Nah, hang on. I'm just gonna carry it way out in front of me.
Ball hog.
I'm not a team player. Look, I know I could pass it to you, but I'm trying to get my stats up.
I'm trying to get that.
What?
Prospects. Right.
The scouts are watching. The devs are watching. They know that we're trying to cheat the game.
We haven't been duping items. I don't really talk about devs.
Alright, so. This battery's not fucking full, and I just took it off. And put it back on.
It's okay, this one over here isn't full either.
Jesus, how many fucking unfull batteries do we have? A bunch.
It's just barely.
Can we build
a
wind vane real quick? Maybe the wind will blow in.
I'm gonna take some aluminum.
We could build a generator it does it.
I've got some aluminum. I've got
it
aluminum.
It takes two.
Alright,
I'm gonna grab a compound from this so that if I gotta build more filters, Alright.
Oh. Perfect time.
Oh, good.
Hurry up.
Okay, I got it. Or you got it, one. I think I got it. I see somewhere to put it. It's blowing. It's working.
Where is it?
Right,
go?
Right there. Right, yeah. It's not working. Get in the ship. Fuck it. It'll work in a minute. Charge them damn batteries.
I'm not getting in that ship.
Well, that storm. Yeah, here it comes. So yeah, I've had like, man, I'm not gonna spoil. I'll tell you tomorrow the actual, like, if you want to know some story. I had some story. And then I've had like generic story of, you know, making news crew and talk about them. Like, that would be my generic story.
Okay.
But I have
like
deep story.
What do you mean, like, about the news crew?
You know how,
like, would they be the ones making the news?
What, like, I could do, like, have, like, a...
Or would it be, like, a, journalist gets into some heavy stuff when they shouldn't have been poking their nose
around? Yeah, like, just the journal, like, what I could do is, I could tell any story I wanted. Like, let's take the actual Grand Theft Auto story, for example. Michael has to, like, in the beginning, Michael pulls down that guy's house, right? And he's, like, comes to his house, he's like, I want my money to pay for my house. You tore up my house, right?
Yeah.
I could do something like that. And then at the end of it, like say if it's a 2 episodes to tell that whole story, at the end of the first episode, I could be like, cut to whenever I'm talking about the house getting pulled down, cut to it being a news story. Like, it'll go from like a TV show where you're actually learning about the characters to, what I'm saying is, I could use the news to tell any story I wanted. Yeah. Like, I could do anything with it, because the news is so vague that I could just do anything I wanted with it. Hey.
Yeah.
I have an idea. Why don't we take this and put the batteries on it and put a solar panel, but we could put this wind turbine on it. And we'll drive it over there, and whenever we need power, we don't have to run all the way back. We just come up here and get power. Run faster. It's working. It's working.
It's working. It's working.
Hey, you know what else? I don't remember where that hole was.
Except it's using the power from our batteries.
Oh, shit. It's all right. We got a wind turbine now.
Hell yeah. Oh, I fell off. Don't know where we came from.
Did we not have a solar panel on that truck? We just decided to drive it off with without a solar panel on one charge.
Well, we did. You drove it.
You were riding in it too.
I was just the crane operator, dude. I did my job.
Speaking of that,
I don't know.
That's what
I
was gonna say. Do you remember where we dug that giant fucking hole in and drove our rover with our hole and drill bit into?
Nope.
Okay. It was over here by me because I remember the. No, I don't. I don't remember shit.
Oh, snap storm!
Oh, dude, you're in trouble. You're in trouble because you ain't riding with me. Dig a hole. Dig a hole. Dig a hole.
No, I'm going to outrun it.
Okay. I'm going to watch.
It's like Twister.
Oh, dude, there's no way in hell you're going to outrun it. There's not a chance. I'm going to watch you get blown away. chances are I'm gonna flip my truck and I'm gonna die in the storm. Oh, wait, is this our hole or is this just a cave?
No, this is just a cave. Oh. That I just made.
Yeah, right. You've seen Twister 2. The Return of Sharknado. Alright, let's
I need oxygen.
After the storm, come. Oh, I'm coming to you. Oh, you're probably gonna get killed from the storm.
I got 10. Right. No, I'm not. Oh, bonk. No, I'm not. Bonk. Right in the fucking head.
Build the wall and hide behind it.
Oh, dude, on my screen, I'm still my corpse.
Wait, are you dead?
Well, on my screen, I'm still laying down on the ground.
Oh, yeah, you're fucking dead.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead, but I mean, I respawned, and my character's animation is still, like, me laying on the ground. Shit.
Did you have anything in your inventory worth a damn?
No, I just had my sword.
But it carried over, right? That one. Yeah, you're fucking dead. You're shit.
It wasn't on there.
Oh, yeah, you didn't have, like, anything in your inventory.
No, I didn't have anything like that.
I want to see you.
It's okay.
I see you. I want to see if you're like laying on the ground, running on the ground. No, you're running normal for me. Alright, let's try and find this fucking hole.
Hold on. Where's the being?
I need oxygen. To your right. To your right. Further right.
There you are. We're going to make it.
Okay, I was going to say, I'm flipping. I can't control this son of a bitch. Oh man, on the other planet, the weight of the big storage containers. Hey, here's a hole in the ground. I know this because it's not a natural looking fucking hole.
What are you talking about? That's a perfect
looking
hole.
Let's leave this one up here and we'll just take down a battery and charge our thing and go explore. We'll take down both batteries probably. It's this way. Oh. We're okay. I was gonna say something. Talk. Is this the right way? To the ship? I drove it through that tiny
hole.
But
it's charged up on my screen.
Son of a bitch!
How did it charge up? How did it get to the light? Well, we got two batteries for it now. Now we can definitely go to the center of the
Absolutely. Alright, I'm gonna crane operate and you're gonna drive us. So, which way do you want to go? Directly in front of us?
Yeah, all right. I don't know. It looks like
all right, I'll let you. Don't drive us like all the way up against a wall so that I can still see, because I can't see nothing. But like once it dead ends.
Sorry.
Yeah. No, you're fine. But like once it dead ends or you can't go any further.
I'm trying to get you.
No, yeah, you just
left or right.
Left. You just keep going.
Oh, you chose bad.
Well, you know, you're a good reverser.
Oh, wait. Hold on a second. If I get back in here, I can see a little bit of the cave.
No, it's a dead end.
I was glitching through the
wall. Yeah, I was too in the ceiling.
I can see the tunnel, but now I can't do it anymore. Oh, we'll go this way.
Yeah, I can see through the ceiling some.
Looks like another
dead
end.
Okay, well, I can't see shit. All right, well, I'll start digging from here.
I will try and guide
you. Yeah, you tell me up, down, left, right. Just kidding.
Dig up.
Okay, my camera got fucking...
Then you can see more.
Yeah. Oh, dude, this is gonna be...
Pull your mouse closer to you.
Okay. It
also away at the same time, so it goes up.
it doesn't do like a...
Yeah, I know. It's pretty awful. You can like not dig directly up. Oh well. Just dig up as much as possible and then whenever I drive forward you can see more.
My camera doesn't like to stay positioned. Yeah, I'll start at the top and work my way down. I actually can't see down, so like I don't know how steep of a hole I'm digging.
Oh, we have a rock in front of us. A little vent. We can't really get rid of.
So we need to go over it.
Mission accomplished.
Are we still facing a decent direction?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh shit, I'm going.
Dig up a little bit. Oh yeah, dude, you got the lights in a good position. I actually don't know if we're vertical, 45 degrees.
Take your mic away a little bit.
I was leaning in. I got closer and closer.
Oh yeah, like an old man.
Let me whisper in your ear something.
I can still hear something. I don't know if that's in-game sounds. It sounds like something's boiling. Do you hear that?
I do. We're getting close to the center of the earth?
Yeah, so I was wondering, like, is that molten lava that we're getting close to? Alright, I'm gonna drive forward a little bit.
Alright, I'll let you go and I'll... Like, it's hard to tell, like, what downward angle we need to go at, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like we're at a pretty good angle, so I'm gonna keep it relatively flat to us.
Yeah, keep doing. Maybe that isn't you breathing into the mic. I think that might just be, like, noise.
Yeah, I heard the boiling, too.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, it wasn't boiling. Like, it actually sounds like someone breathing into a mic.
I don't hear it anymore.
You're either breathing into a mic.
I was probably breathing in the mic, though.
Like, there it is. I don't know. It could just be, like, for me, and like audio only for me, and then for you. I don't know.
I did hear the boiling, though.
For your team. Yeah, I heard the boiling, too. But now I don't hear it anymore, like you were saying.
Don't hear the boiling at all, but...
Does that mean we need to... Do we double back?
I mean, we want to find it.
Oh, it was that steam vent.
Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Okay, well, that was kind of not...
That's totally going to be... Yeah, dang. Yeah. All the excitement is gone. Yeah.
I feel like we might even be able to drive out of this, honestly.
Yeah, it's actually pretty good. Like,
it's whenever, like, we can see what we're mining that it makes it, you know what I mean? Like, once the truck gets in a fucked up position, it's over. But if we keep the... Because what'll happen is, like, we'll mine either a big hole too deep and then it's really fucked.
Yeah, as long as you keep it, like, on this bit of a flat, we'll be fine.
Are we still going down, do you think?
Yeah, like, I'm not touching the controls and it's still going forward.
Cool. I'm mining the roof out of this a little bit.
Question is, when does the gravity shift?
Right, when do we meet the center? We're going to space, China.
Hell yeah.
That's funny, we were both like, are we near lava? And we're like sitting right by that geyser. it's like bubbling, we're like, we made it! So we've been digging.
we've been at it for like 2 whole seconds.
Woo! I knew we could do it.
Pay dirt!
Like, I honestly don't know if I'm digging really steep down, you know, because it feels like we're... I feel like we should have found something by now. My camera turned again.
Well, if you can look behind us, I'll give you a bit of a...
Oh, yeah, okay. All right, we're actually digging...
Of a rough estimate.
Yeah, we're doing... Isn't this such an exciting episode?
If you want to go deeper, we can go deeper. Or steeper.
I mean, I was kind of like to the point where I was thinking we might not find anything and we might still be able to drive out of here. Because you won't spawn down here, but I fucking will.
Oh yeah.
So I still gotta get out of here.
How convenient for me.
Yeah, like it's a good thing. The game forgets you even exist. It's like, that's a good thing. Come on.
I'm just another dead ass. Yeah, right. Feels bad.
Oh yeah, dude, I need to start like streaming on YouTube. Apparently.
Oh yeah.
That's a thing now, so. The only thing is I'm like, I don't want to stream this because I got episodes to release and you'll miss out on like shit, so it's like I don't wanna, you know.
Yeah.
I don't wanna stream anything really. I think I don't know, dude.
Well, I want to say, like, shouldn't it have, like, a feature like Twitch has where it, like, saves your previous broadcast, and then, like, if anything, it would make it even easier to just upload.
That's true.
You should be like, okay, yeah, put this here, rename it to this.
It does, but...
But, you know, that's a fairy tale right there. Who knows how it works?
No, it definitely... I've seen people, like, upload their live stream, so I'm sure it does remember them. But like my thing is though, is if I live stream tomorrow, I've only uploaded, this is episode 8, and I think this is episode 8. This is either 7 or 8, and 5 comes out tomorrow. So, you know, if I was to try and stream, they would miss 2 episodes. Like they give a shit anyways. People come to the stream, I guess, for the interaction between.
Dude, you have to see this content where they literally dig a hole for no goddamn reason.
You gotta watch it.
Twice. Yeah. This is the second time they've dug a hole for no fucking reason. These guys are legit.
This is the same hole, to be fair.
No, the previous episode where I dug the goddamn hole.
That's right.
For no fucking reason.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
To get power to that satellite for like 2 whole seconds.
Hey, but look, the terrain changed colors.
Hey, this... Yeah, oh snap. Are we on the other side of the world?
I think we made it all the way through. We're in China. We're in space China.
There's no way.
Yeah, no, there's no fucking way. It does dig really fast. It is really cool.
Oh yeah, it digs really good.
It's a good digger. Not that it fucking helps us do anything at all. It's a good useless fucking digger. It's really, they did a good job on the animation and everything too. Oh, it's our fucking truck rocking back and forth. I was like, what's that knocking?
Yeah, I was trying to move it forward a little bit.
Like, I kind of feel like, you see how we've been pulling to the right some? Like, should I dig more to the right? You think that's more centered down?
Maybe. Or maybe it's just the way you have it angled.
I don't either, man. I don't know what I'm like. Oh, there's a giant hole. There's a hole. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get out.
Yeah. It's a good idea.
What is it?
I'm still laying on the ground.
Oh, no, you're fine. Oh. Oh, shit. Bring the truck.
It's another cave.
You would think we would want to be able to find our way out. In fact, I know how we're going to find our way out.
Dig back up?
Exactly. I'm going to build some tethers, and I'm going to put a tether here so that it'll kind of mark. Tether?
If we can find it.
Oh, yeah, because they're blacked out, so that's good.
Oh wait, now it's lit up.
Connected to the truck.
Oh, is it because it's linked to me? Yeah.
I'm gonna put them all, so we'll be able to find it. I'm not gonna put them all because if I leave them here, then more game lag possibly. All right, let's go adventuring, shall we? How much?
Which one looks like it goes down?
Or should
more?
We go fill up our batteries? We got like.
It's these little bastards. I think. No, those are just pus vents. I thought they were.
Should we go fill up the batteries while we're still near base? There's more vents there.
How are we?
We're down to like half a one. We can just run on foot up there. Just carry them up there. Fill up the batteries and bring them back.
Oh God, that sounds awful. Right. It sounds horrible.
You know, I think this truck's gonna be down here forever.
You know, it might be down here forever.
That means I gotta run back.
We could.
Either way.
We could try to get it out.
Yeah, let's go. Fuck, man. If we go.
Here, hop in. We'll try and take it back.
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah.
Because we definitely need more battery.
Yeah.
Is there a storm?
It sounded like it. Oh God. We immediately.
Alright.
I'm gonna try and dig a smooth. I tell you what, I'll go on foot digging smooth. Cause it smooths better with this thing. I can.
Oh shit! You're taking power from me. Hold on.
That's not a good thing at all.
Okay, you're good.
Alright, let me see. Fuck, man. Like, I don't know which polygon you're supposed to look at. Which plane you're supposed to look at to make it be flat. And honestly, if I try and dig out the ground, I'm just gonna have to dig the whole way up. I can't just dig some of the way. All right, try and hit that and see how far you can come up. I turn around and you're like flipped upside down.
But hey, look at that.
You're making it.
It's a professional flip.
Yeah, nice, nice. See if you can keep going. Go as far as you can. I'm not going to dig much because I don't want to take the battery. That's going to be a rough bump. I'm going to try and get out of the way, but I'm going to try and give you light. I think that's kind of the most important part. Oh, dude. Hey, hold on. Hold still for a second. Oh, that's not... Where did the fuck did this come from?
His front.
Alright, now that you go and you should be able to... That way that thing's not poking in the front, slowing you down. Oh. Okay.
Do we have room for it in the back?
No, we got stuff in the back.
No.
I'll just carry it. I can walk slow behind you anyways. Oh, dude. This is a boss. We're still gonna make it out of here with this shit. And fucking charge it up and come back down here. But that just proves that we can make it out, so that's good. Oh.
The final obstacle.
Okay, hold on. Hold still. I'm gonna go to the other side of it and dig around. But I gotta stay far enough away from you that I don't draw power. But I'm gonna... What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna, like...
Yeah, shake that out.
Okay, hold on. Wait, because I got to recharge and I'm going to take your power. Oh, fuck it. We're close enough that if we have to, we can carry a battery out. Hey, me neither. Do you remember which way we came from?
I want to say
think
that
it was
way.
This way, because the other way was kind of blocked off. This way is definitely blocked off. It was this way. I see our shit. I see our storage container. It's got titanium. Uh-oh. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just...
Hey, I don't remember...
The lag tights are in the way.
Wait, is this the way out? Dude, actually, this storage container's here, but I don't remember how it got here. How did we put the storage container here? I thought we just left it.
Yeah, we did.
Like, did I just dump it in a hole? But I don't know if this is the... I don't think this is the right way, man. I honestly don't know if this is it. Hey, why don't we... Okay, why don't we park that right there? We'll go get the battery. We'll take the batteries up, find the way out. Because you're almost out of juice anyways.
Lost, dude.
Hey, come grab a battery so I can put this fucking storage container or this. Put this. Okay. I honestly don't know which way it was, man. Because this way doesn't look like we could have fit through here. And yeah, the other way has a storage container, but
there's no way we could. The other way with the storage container, dude. We have to. It has to be that way.
Oh shit.
Where's the storage container?
Yeah, because this way's got a crate.
There's no way we fit through that.
Oh fuck! I gotta turn back now. Might have to stop and put my filters on. Tell me if you find the way out. I'm not seeing nothing this way for sure.
Yeah, dude, there's no way it was that way. Like you said, we couldn't have fit. Back.
Couldn't have fit past that first rock. I think the only reason we made it through is because we were going in our downward momentum. You're not going to suffocate, are you? You got filters?
No, but...
Which way did you go once you found the storage containers?
I haven't found them yet. I don't see them.
Wait, there was only, like, one way to... How did you not... Because... You just kept running...
Okay, I just passed them.
Okay, you're... Right now. Okay, all right. Which way... Do you think it's up this... Like, because we can turn back this way. I don't feel like we made a sharp turn like this, though, did we?
I'm at 50% oxygen.
You got filters? No, this is just leads to a... This is...
But I have...
No, wait. This is it.
Compound all right. Here. I just found all some right, compounds, so I'm going to make some filters.
Oh, shit.
Hopefully.
I'm suffocating. Okay. Ooh. I have compound for filters if you need it. But I found... I just found
some compound. I'm trying to mine it. I'm out of battery.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm gonna.
I just need a little bit more.
I can just straight up drop you these filters. Are you near the chest?
Pretty close.
Hold still. I'll just put them in.
Okay,
I'll put them in your backpack.
I got it.
I think I put them in there. I got you. You were wigging out for me.
I'll stop.
I seen it. It's up this way. This way's the way out, though. I'll wait for you.
I'm gonna
make some too, because we're gonna need them on the way back. Possibly, I don't know. Oh, give me that battery. And then the only reason I know it's because this fucking monstrosity of the.
This natural cave formation.
Yeah, exactly. All right, we can't fucking walk up this. Obviously, I can't jump.
You gotta plant okay. Your battery.
I stepped to the side.
I'm still a corpse laying on the ground. So,
are you really? You're just. You got
yeah. I'm still just like laying on the ground. In the shape of a K.
Hey, guess what? We don't have any wind to power our truck right now. Power our batteries. Well, if you're an hour and a half long into this episode, this could be another 2 hour long special. It's all right. I'm having fun. I don't care if you like it or not. Dude, you're knocking that truck around everywhere. And it's in the air. Oh, we got wind. Oh, we had wind.
Push it back.
Do you think it's just because it's low? Like if we drive it up here to... Up here to the top?
It's just in, like, spots. I don't know.
You find it on your backpack, and then we'll drive to it. That's never gonna work. I think it just come in burst is what it does. Oh shit! Hey, let's. No, I don't think that'll work. I was gonna say let's mine this out and fucking put power in it. I mean, we could take
over here, right here, where I'm at, right here. Right over here. Where's the truck?
I'm not at the truck. Here comes the storm.
Oh. That's why I'm getting wind.
Yeah, it'll get wind. So let's just go back in here to protect ourselves. But hey, also like any power deposits we see. It's about to charge up. Let's just go chill out so we don't die down here.
Yeah, I'm gonna charge it up. I'm gonna make sure it gets charged.
Just don't drive it any, cause it'll deplete.
Yeah, it'll do that.
Yeah, if you stay in it, we'll be able to. This is the mission journey to the center of the earth. My name's Dwayne
think.
Rock Johnson. So we think, right? Like, if we legit come out to the other side.
Now, the question is do we double back? Like, since we drove down to that inside that cave, if we turn around and start digging down
the other way,
underneath the way we came in, we would be more center.
Right.
So,
We're at a point in the cave where it's. Oh shit.
Or do we see how deep we can go?
Yeah, we're at a point in the cave where it's. We're in a cave again, you know? We're not like.
Yeah.
So maybe we just follow it as far as we can and then just go down from there again.
Okay, sounds good.
Do you think we can mine all the way through?
Probably, unless there's a
bedrock type thing.
Just a barrier. Yeah.
Is that fucking storm coming back again? Son of a bitch, I come to get oxygen.
Oh shit. Here. No, it's gone.
Charging. It's almost charged. I'm gonna grab this battery and run. Bye.
Okay. I don't think
no,
it's coming
it's
back.
Not. Oh shit, be careful, don't fall right down and die in the first part. Alright, so I'm gonna block off the place that we don't need to go so that I don't make that mistake when I'm like trying to come down here by myself. If I get the truck back to that point, I'll be able to find it. I'm like, which battery's mine? Oh, there's the truck. Okay, hey, we're really close. Should we charge up the truck, go charge up the battery again?
That's what I was thinking. That's exactly what I was thinking. If it's still able to.
Well, we got a solar panel we could take.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of us will leave the battery, the other one will bring the solar panel. And then we're both going. You know what a smart thing to do? We should just dig underneath the truck. That way we got oxygen the whole time. We won't have power the whole time, but we'll have oxygen. We can just dig forever. It would be kind of slow without all the power, but.
Yeah. I don't know.
I kind of like the idea of taking the truck with us, though. Plus, we just got to drive back down that huge cave. Yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like I'm not going the right way. Yeah, that was a simple... I'm gonna throw that on your head, apparently. Not what I meant to do. But I wanted to just block that cave off so I don't make that mistake again. Because that comes at a crucial time when you're low on oxygen and end up dying. We're space adventurers. Shit. Okay, I do have a video for tomorrow, so I was like, man, I gotta make sure I got shit for tomorrow, too. Oh. Oh. Oh, you're really rolling. Alright, stay still. It's charging the battery.
Did we just leave the solar panel up here too? Because there's literally no point.
I don't know when, but probably not.
I mean, I was hitting wind in that cave, but I have no idea. We're going pretty deep.
Right.
I don't know how they have wind coded.
Hey, so the geysers, you can put stuff on them.
And it makes it bigger?
No, it just, like, you can just put stuff on them.
And it'll, like, power it?
No, they're just geysers. Like, you just, like, put stuff on them and then you can't take it back.
I know, I was watching some dude stream and it was, I think it was his way.
Yes.
Right? Yeah, it is, because there's that geyser. And, like, whatever you put on the steam vent, it would make it, make the model of it bigger.
Oh, on this thing? It would make the steam vent bigger?
Yeah. No, it makes whatever item you put on it bigger. But you can't
Take it off. So I noticed that too. Well, what I got to thinking about is like, if you put a wind vane on there, if it would power it because it's like blowing, I don't think it would power it because it wouldn't be connected to anything.
There's that.
I think it's just there to rob your shit.
Uh-oh.
I'm a spaceman. Alright, we're limited on power. So once we get down there, we gotta pick a direction and just go with it. We'll have to, like, just drive past the fucking things, and I'm gonna try and get on. I got on. Let me see. Can you see with this thing in front of you? Can you see okay? I mean, you probably can't see with the...
They're flopping around.
I can't... Oh, shit. Okay. I can't see shit anyways. Alright, we're here already. Damn, that was a fast trip down, actually, when you're not digging. I bet we're not as far underground as we think we are.
Probably not. Left or
great
right?
Great question.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch it, take your place, don't make it, let's not go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Left.
Left.
Left we go. Fuck you guys. Oh yeah, dude, if we die down here, shit's gone forever. It's a dead end.
Oh no.
Run away. Okay, over here. All right.
If we die down here, flips it on top of some fucking... Wait, what's this?
What was it?
I have no idea, but it was like...
I'm gonna run in here and flip it and run... Oh, I shift tabbed. It pulled up Steam Overlay. Don't do that. Alright, run away.
Run away.
I have a little bit... Oh, this is power. You know what we could do? Fill up on this shit so that we don't have to go back to the surface. Oh shit, there's
too.
More of it over here. More people. More people on the walls. Fuck, be careful. It's coming from the left. I don't know if it's gonna reach us or not.
More right in front of us. Alright, I'm gonna try and flip it.
Okay. We should totally...
Alright, I got it flipped.
Hey, I found a... I think it's just...
I'm getting in.
I did, I found a spacesuit.
Alright, well, I got the vehicle. Right,
can...
Did you go next to the red crystals,
oxygen,
or...
battery.
Yeah, I see.
I got dynamite. I could take... I don't think I need it. I got an extra oxygen pack. And there's a battery there if you want it. I mean...
Yeah,
it's not...
Good.
You want to keep going that way, the way we're looking?
Yeah, right. We'll keep going this way. I think it's the only way to go.
Oh, shit.
Some spikes just appeared.
There's all... Oh, shit. I don't know. There's more spikes there, apparently. There's all kinds of them fucking things on the ceiling, dude.
I think we're fine inside the vehicle.
I don't think I want to test it. I'm rocking the guns. Let's carry on. Oh shit, dude, they just fucking spit all kinds of shit at us. I'm like, dig us up or something, I don't know. I'm like, gonna dig it down. I went through the earth. I think it's the drill, man. I think it's the drill. Alright, carry on. I'm pretty sure it's a drill. Because I think it's meant to be like a... Oh, yeah.
Dig us down? How down is
it's
that?
It's really down, so back up a little further.
I think we got a slope.
It's a really steep slope.
Now we got it.
Well, we're probably going to flip. There's fur balls in front of us. We'll be all right. We can run away if we have to. Nice. I don't see...
I think we're...
I can see to the right. It goes really far, so... Okay. All right.
Oh, and there it goes.
Their gas balls are shooting at us. Get in. Go. Don't let them get me. Okay. Oh, there's fuckers down there. I say hit it. Just ramp that bitch.
Take some of that power.
Oh, yeah. I got this. All right, gas is coming. It's coming. I don't think it hurts us. I don't know. You want to test it? I don't want to fucking test it. upside down again.
This is a bad time to test it.
Well, gas is coming. Okay, we're all right. All right, I'm going to drive. I think I got that first, yeah.
Okay. Good. Hold on a second. I got some power.
We're just going to ramp this shit. You ready?
You're going to evil people.
Yeah,
because
there's things there.
Dukes of Hazzard.
It's a fucking dead end, isn't it? I just ramped us down here with them. Okay, it seems like gas doesn't hurt us. I'm not going to flip us in. I need to take it easy.
Hold on. Am I in
there
with
you? You're
in the truck. Okay, on my screen,
okay.
I'm not. So.
Right, it's just spitting gas at me, and we're in a hole. This is a... Oh, God.
Okay,
you're
okay,
in.
I think I'm in. Okay, yeah, we're...
Right,
good.
Gas doesn't...
Good. It shows me that you're not.
Gas doesn't hurt, so that's a good thing.
So, gas...
Yeah, dig us a...
Oh, let me get this power.
Dig us a way out. Oh, shit. Shit's making sounds. We're okay. Actually, why don't you dig them in the ground? Because you're dropping the power.
There's a big boulder. Oh, I guess there's.
And we can, like, if you dig them in the ground, then we can, like, refuel the... Because we're down one battery at least.
They kind of just go popping everywhere.
And we can't.
I don't know if I'm helping or making things worse.
Actually, they stop spitting. So I guess once you dig them out, hold on, I'm gonna get out. Stay there. Are they gassing? Oh god.
I don't know. I got launched into the earth.
Oh no.
I have no idea where you're at.
Cause did you get out?
Oh no! Like you got out, and then I just got expelled.
No, we're okay.
We're okay on your screen.
There's a lot of power on the ground that you mined up that I wanted to get.
I think I'm above you.
It still shows you in the drill.
I can't. But I can't see anything.
Can you? You didn't get out. Can you get out?
Okay, hold on. I see it. I see it. I can run back to it.
Okay, because you're not. I mean, you're here, so I. Okay,
not on my
this
screen.
Isn't working.
Okay. Okay, now I'm back.
Okay.
And
all right.
I can get out.
Should we try and put that power in the battery, or you want to get that power in the backpack? There's power on the ground.
Yeah, I see that.
Let me see. I got out. I'm full. I got tethers I can throw on the ground. Fuck them. I'll pick up this little one then. Actually, I'll take the one out of the truck. That way, when we mine more, we can. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I got like 5 powers and shit. Did I get in the drill? No, I got in the thing again. All right. Yeah, dig us out. Out of path. I think we can probably not, but close. All right, we'll try it. Let's see if we can get it. I think if we can get up this first bump, we'll be fine.
I'll pull us up.
If this was a real excavator. All right, cool. The low gravity, man.
All right, so now we know we don't have to do these bastards.
Yeah, I know, that completely changes it. I hate that the way we tested it was like, oh, well, this is our life now. Does that look like it goes down to the left or to the right?
Looks like it goes down left.
So we should go. Oh, there's a button.
Hold on.
Did you mine that button? Okay.
I mined the button.
We dropped the power. Do we have space for it anywhere? Hold on. Don't get out. Don't get out.
No idea. I'm just mining it as we go.
I think I can.
Like, there's plenty of it all
around.
Right,
and that's why I'm like, maybe. Do you think it'll charge our batteries?
I think it'll charge it to a certain.
So I'm gonna get to the where they stop gassing us. Have they stopped gassing us?
I have no idea.
There's.
I think so.
No,
I think we're, I think
no.
We're
there's gas
on.
Right there on us somewhere. I don't know where it came from, but. There's definitely gas coming.
Alright, well, I've got
the. Okay, you picked them up. Alright. I think we have plenty, but, you know, once we get down here, it's like. We're down here. Okay, without flipping. This seems like a dead end, doesn't it?
I don't know, I can't see.
It goes back up. It's a dead end. It's just that little bit right there. I want to try and charge one of the batteries with some of this power that we got. So I'm going to, like, take this battery off.
Like I said, I don't think it charges it up a lot.
No.
Like, I think, if anything, it'll sustain the actual truck to about half.
Yeah, I don't want to. Backpack's full. I don't have anything I can get rid of.
Oh, get rid of that crystal on the back.
Need
that.
What do you mean? Which crystal? The battery pack on the back?
No, there's a. Hold on.
Oh no! Yeah, I.
Oh, oh shit! I just took the battery back.
We can't get that one because it's part of the mining drill bit. Alright. You make it in too? Alright, let's go.
Yep.
Oh god, I'm gonna flip us, ain't I? Son of a bitch. Tab, 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 Tab. There's gas coming. Here it comes.
I can't get in.
Back in the hold. Yep.
Okay.
At low gravity, you hit a bump and you're.
Yeah. It's a bit different.
We're just gonna ride along the wall here. No big deal. Yeah, like there. I have to slow us down. Wait, is this a safe spot?
There's some above us.
Because there's like some power behind us, and our truck's to the point now where we could actually charge it. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna let the truck charge. Truck's charged, put the battery back on. Just because if we do get it out of here, it'd be cool to have a battery still.
Yeah.
Oh, left or right?
That's it.
You transformered on me. We went full circle, man.
Okay. Yep. Turn around. Go the other direction.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Hey, if you're still watching this second 2-hour special.
No episode is special 2-hour episodes anymore. They're all 2-hour episodes.
They're all special too, so.
But it's like that. It's like The Incredibles. Once everyone's super, then no one will be.
Okay, let's go somewhere. Look kind of like coal. This goes into a dead end. Alright. No, it doesn't. It keeps going. But it goes back up. Easy there, truck. Okay. Some, and once we get on a slope, it's pretty easy to mine the same slope, same little pattern. And if I would not get really close to it where you could see, the light helps out a lot. Alright. This is turning out to be very not satisfying like I thought it would be.
Like, if at any moment you want to bail on this project,
I think it's probably time to bail. Like we could, yeah. All right, the drill was cool and all.
It was nice using the drill. Let's go back to never using it ever again.
Yeah.
And making a factory that produces fuel and having
anything. Oh, we're out of power. I was like, it won't go.
Oh. Oh.
It's okay. I brought some.
Wait, can you not just throw that battery on the front?
I could. But I think it would hit our rock. I think it'd be harder to drive it like that.
But, I mean, it would be a little bit harder, but...
Yeah.
Wait, can I put...
Can you put power in there is the question. Alright, I didn't want to get in the drill. Yeah. I wanted to drive us out of here.
Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it again.
That is kind of lame, actually. You can't power it from the front.
No, it was on the other side.
That's stupid. This is a stupid game. Oh!
Totally not realistic.
Alright.
Oh,
immediately flip this over. The first fucking ramp. He's like, I'm driving. That's it. Did you get back in?
No. It's too laggy for me. Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, I don't think someone's meant to be on the drill while you're driving it around.
There needs to be a
toggle drill button so that like you can toggle it into the off position. Where's the way out of here?
I feel like we
can't miss it. I think it's to our left over here. Because there's like power over there on the ground to our right.
I don't...
Yeah, it's right here. I see the tethers.
Yeah.
Fuck you guys. I see that.
Bastards.
You know what doesn't make sense though? We're in spacesuits and them gases can get us through the spacesuits. Somehow could kill us. I guess our...
You know, you're not wrong.
I mean, like, our spacesuits got to produce oxygen. They can't just, like... They're not filtering the air atmosphere because there's nothing there, so...
No, dude, that's why we have oxygen tanks. Maybe it's, like, acidic and it eats away
that's
at our
good.
Suit.
Okay, all right, that's believable. Directly in front of us, if you can get that... Yeah. I think you got it. Oh, dude, we're out of power again. And it's going back downstairs. All right. I don't know if you can put two in it at the same time, if it'll charge them. Sometimes it'll like bug at half a power and stop taking it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Looks like it's gonna work though. Nope. See that one little die. Throw it on the ground.
Not yet.
Oh, nice. Okay, I got the drill. All right. Okay. Now. I don't know what happened, but we're upside down again. I'm in the drill. All right. Hold on. I'm going to get in the driver's seat. You got the drill. Okay, we're in. That's the way up. Yeah. Yeah, we were going to make it turn, truck turn. I think the low gravity kind of helps because it helps us to get up this, like.
Yeah, definitely. We'd be screwed.
I like how your arm's like a wacky flailing flatable arm, man.
Yeah, oh yeah, like, yeah. Come by cars.
Go this way. Now, this is the exit over here. Drive out over here. I keep fucking flipping us, man. All right, here we go. It's a lot easier to go down than it is up, for obvious reasons. So if you're still watching this fucking disaster,
this horrible life decision.
Like, and honestly, I haven't been keeping track of what would be worthy of cutting out, and I'm not gonna rewatch all this again. So I'm probably gonna upload all of it or none of it.
I'm gonna upload all of this trash and.
I think I'll upload all of it. Because if they watch it, they watch it. If not, that, you know, if you don't want to sit here for 2 hours, don't sit here for 2 hours. I sit here for 2 hours. I had a good time doing it. It was fun. It was adventurous.
Still the way out.
Yeah. Because we couldn't go to the left. We made it up, but actually a lot faster than. Like I said, I don't think we dug down very far at all. You may have to dig us around this shit, though. I can't either. Can you dig our roof out? I can't back up now.
Okay, I can. Okay.
We're out of power. I can't move. So I'm gonna power us. If you can just dig us anything, we'll take anything right now.
Okay. Yeah. There's the
crates. All right. Yeah. There's some rocks. So we may have to go to the side of it. Fuck, I was drawing power from the truck. Alright, oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Our top right above our head, if you can kind of dig that real close to you. I don't know if you can or not. You probably can't see shit. I think you got it.
I can see a little bit.
I think you got it. Alright, nice. And then it's this part that gets tricky, because we gotta turn back to the left and somehow go up this slope.
Just yep, like that.
We did it. Dig that out. And we're semi upside down. Okay. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I think
nope.
You have it.
I lost it if I didn't have it. It's kind of like.
No, I got you.
I'm trying to get you alive.
I got you.
Oh, wait. Okay, you got that.
I'm trying to.
I got you. Yeah.
There you go.
Don't go too much because we might hit the ceiling. We're good. We're good. Yeah, you got us. Hell yeah, dude. We're digging out. Or we're driving out now. Did you manage to get back in? You want me to wait for you? You gonna
we
walk?
Need more power.
Okay. I'm gonna keep going as long as I can. We're almost there.
Okay.
We're almost, I can like, this is it.
We're on one bar.
Oh, shit.
We're on
okay.
One bar.
All right.
It's gone. You're out. All right.
So, you could probably put that battery on the front. It's not going to take the power out of that one, is it? I got you.
No.
I'm under the truck.
Right, more.
So, I'm going to get back in. Yeah, save that one because we're almost there. We're almost there. Let's get the fuck out of this bitch and never do this again. Dig to the center of the earth? Never. Fuck that shit.
Never again.
Unless.
Dude, now we have to get.
Unless we just like put a. Oh, we're so close. You fell out because you're still in.
A
there's a storm there. Fucking blasting rocks at us.
Oh god.
You're dead?
Dead. It's on my screen, I'm dead, but I'm still able to move around. Hold on. Am I still
no.
in the truck?
You're underneath it. No.
I'm not?
You are moving.
Okay, hold on. I'm
yeah,
gonna go
you
over here
moving.
Then.
You're in a safe position there. Okay. I gotta just hold position. Where is this? Like, it's not even. Oh yeah, it's making storm sounds now. Okay, I'm out of power again. I think it's safe. We're rolling back down. Okay, I'm gonna hop out and power us up. As it rolls all the way fucking back down and we lose all that progress that we just made. No big deal. Oh.
Go.
Oh shit.
Dude, I have no idea.
Okay, don't dig
on.
Anything.
Okay, I'm trying not to. I'm not gonna touch anything. Like I can't move my camera and I'm stuck with like a red border around my screen, like I got clocked by one of those
oh,
fucking blocks.
Shit, you did. Yeah, because it didn't sound like storm. We come up in the middle of a
yeah, I came up and there's just blocks flying around. I was like, oh shit, and I got clocked by one. And
I gotta get
okay.
out and dig us.
Hold on. Do I still have the digger? Okay, hold on.
Yeah, because.
Alright. Now I'm out. Now I think I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. All right.
Well,
okay.
We gotta smooth out this last part. The very end here is just fucking.
Yeah.
Wider. A little bit. I'm trying to take out kind of where you're standing and the very tippy top too was. Alright, let me see. We're almost out of power as well. It's at like 2 bars. Should have probably just filled up that battery because I don't have any more power on me. You got any power on you?
I might.
Because we're out. All right. We made it to the top, though. I mean, that's... And we actually got the rover back, which is crazy, because... Do you feel like we beat the game? I do too, man. I really...
Yeah. That's my kind of like how we did the... Oh, wow, you're a corpse on the ground, too. Neat.
Together, we're... Wait, am I waving on the ground, dead?
Oh shit, you're waving, huh? Yeah. Can I wave? Oh, neat. I just caught up and started waving.
Here comes another storm.
Fixed me. And now I'm fixed forever. Neat. Okay.
You got any more power you can put in this thing? Because...
We'll see if it works.
Nope, sure doesn't.
No, it's not premium. It's just...
Huh. I wonder if it'll charge my battery. It won't, because I was like, if it'll charge the battery, I'll put the battery on there. Well, there's a storm blowing through, so it's gonna...
Yeah.
Oh, just threw this on the ground. Yeah, but, I mean, I think when an update does come out, we may have to, like, start over.
I don't see the storm. Oh, there it is.
No, fuck, starting over. We got all the shit. When an update comes out, we'll be able to play with all that shit. I'm gonna come back down here, because I don't wanna have to run out here and get my shit again if I die.
I think we're fine.
Alright. Is it powering?
I think it's blowing right next to us. No, it's not powering the dude, this up here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hold on. A storm chaser.
yeah, good idea. I'm just gonna hold this other battery. Whenever you do get that battery charged, take it off. Like, don't drive back and deplete it.
Yeah. Sounds good. I'm not too far away.
I think if we just get this one out of the fucking hole, we ain't gotta go anywhere with it. Just
that's final boss. Yeah.
Like, honestly, if someone's been watching this whole 2 hours and they're just gonna like, we just get it out of the hole and then all right, we're done. Like,
well, thanks
honestly,
for watching.
Like and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Hey, no, but if you seriously watched all 2 hours of this, what, we gotta have them say something in the comments so we know, like, that they wrote, you know, say something specific.
Say hi, my name's Matt.
He's the only one who's gonna be watching it. And I'm gonna go ahead and say Matt, get back to work. Fucking, shouldn't you be working right now? You on break or you?
Oh shit, I did exactly what
you ran all the battery. No, it's still got battery on it.
That's enough battery. It'll be good.
Yeah,
it'll sort itself out.
Plus, like, we got solar panel and shit going on there. Oh.
Hey, there.
Heck yeah.
It goes.
It's good to have the mining rig back. Like, we've done all that, and update comes out, and it, like, deletes our save, and we don't keep any of this shit. But I'm one of them people that's like, I'm if we lost it, I'd be okay.
It'd be fine. It didn't take us that long.
It was more about the adventure than the destination. And the destination was originally the center of the fucking earth, and...
We'll be there eventually.
Yeah, we still got a hole. I mean... That hole's not going anywhere. Are you looking for the base? Oh yeah, okay, I see. Because I was like, I don't know where... It's at either. Hey,
yeah.
Don't leave me. I don't have any power.
Oh, yeah. Oops.
I'm like,
I'm
down to my last 3 bars because I was just kind of following you in the slightly misdirection. I'm like, wait, where's he going? I'm like, wait, where are we going?
I don't even know where.
I'm right there to your left now. I'm down. Okay. I'm depleting my last bar.
I'm charging this battery up.
Might be able to charge it at the station.
Is the momentum gonna make it?
Oh, dude.
Make it.
Push me. Hey, I'm still driving somehow. Never mind. It's the momentum. Keep her going. your wind thing started spinning. Hey, you know what? You didn't have to push me. We could have connected them.
Oh, yeah. Oops. Nah, dude. That's
right?
No fun.
Now I'm in a fucking hole here. Oh, shit. I just covered myself up. I didn't know that was a thing. All right. Like, comment, subscribe.
There we go.
Seriously, if you guys want to see more Astroneers, more wacky adventures, more base building, more fucking hiding from storms.
Another goddamn storm. If that's what you guys want to see. Do you guys want
you
to see
like
storms?
Dude, we could legit be storm chasers.
If we're gonna be storm chasers, I'm gonna have to brave this one on foot. This one right here, right now.
Okay, I gotta shit my inventory, so I'm not gonna do that.
What a pussy. I guess you can't be a storm chacer. You're gonna watch
I'm
me
gonna
be
watch
a storm
you
chaser.
Fucking die is what I'm gonna watch.
You're gonna watch me live miraculously.
If you... Your soul...
If you think that I'm gonna live through this, leave a comment below.
If you think the storm's gonna win... Dude, your wind vane's not spinning at all. But your solar thing was like tracking the sun a second ago. Are you fucking juking that shit right now? Are you kidding me? Is that all it takes? Is you just gotta dodge fucking? Oh my god, he's gonna survive. He's gonna survive. I hope you put something in the comments. I hope you put he's gonna survive. Pause the video.
Oh god, that was a close one.
I guarantee if I got out right now, I would fucking die. As soon as I set foot.
You'd fucking die instantly.
I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna wait till about the end of the storm. I'm gonna get out and... Oh shit, you're gonna survive. You're gonna fucking live through this. You probably could have just stood there and you would have lived.
No. I don't think so.
You've been juking that shit. Alright, I'm not... It's gotta be near an end.
Oh. No! Oh,
oh.
God!
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get out.
Hey.
I did it! I survived!
It's your boy. You survived.
Hey. You did fucking survive, though.
It's your boy. It's your boy.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun.
That's...
I recommend doing that because it's pretty exhilarating.
Yeah,
it's the hard
I recommend
norm.
Doing that, but you know what? Anyone else is gonna like die instantly. All right, that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching. Woo! All right, heck yeah.
That's pretty good.
Save the game in case it crashes whenever I mean.
We wouldn't want to have lost all that progress.
That would
That'd
be
awful,
awful, man.
It'd be saddening.
Because we couldn't just totally cheese fucking shit.